electric vehicles?
Yeah, one of the, you know, one of the long-term benefits of a large fleet like ours, we're currently the largest EV rental fleet in North America, maybe the world, just by nature of the number of vehicles, a bit longer. But eventually, just by pure numbers, those vehicles are going to end up in the used car market. And so I think we're going to quite literally see an expansion of.
So as Eric shared with us about